Writers. So, sorry we haven't made an in real life video in a while. I know it has been a bit. We've been busy making 13 Ways to Die, and I've had a few personal issue things going on. Those of you following me on Twitter will know what's going on, but it's just been a hard time for me. And I appreciate your patience, but we're now trying to get back into the saddle. We're making a DVD. I was going to make this a DVD holder, and so Dan said, why not make a video about it? So here's the video. So it's a standard DVD holder. It holds region 2, it's region locked. No Blu-rays. So that's what we've got here. First thing you need is obviously the flat pack kit, the screws, bits and pieces. Second thing you're going to need is a head torch. You know, safety first, you know, in case it gets too dark or something, you know, always worth having. They recommend using a screwdriver. It's wood, so that one probably won't work. So just your standard regular manual screwdrivers are worth using. Other things worth having is a Leatherman, ratchet strap, a drill, always worth having. Soldering iron. They don't recommend a soldering iron, but you know, it's, I like to be prepared and you know have these things on hand. And always worth having some gaffer tape, you know, to really keep this thing together. And my own secret ingredient is it's always worth having some coke. So let's get started. Now, the first common mistake is to actually read the instructions.
You know, I don't regret this decision. Oh, actually, no, I regret this.
What?